right, swap them bad boys out with them Sonys. Got some 10-inch subs, looking good. Here's the owner right here.
This and his name is
Jeff.
Hey everyone, how's it going?
You want to explain a little bit what you're doing here?
We got two of the new Mobile ES 10-inch woofers going in downfiring and ported enclosure. This will fit up underneath the back bench seat, and it's hooked up to a 500-watt amplifier. Should sound pretty good.
What you think?
Love it. Fit, finish, the soft rubber surround, and the Sony speakers, pretty impressive so far. Should be another great sound in stereo.
And how do you compare this to what was in there? Can you explain what happened and why the customer wanted a new fit?
Well, you know, he bought this upfitted Mercedes, you know, and it had the factory stereo.
What do you have in there?
It was an OE grade stereo, some JL Audio and Alpine stuff. That's all been removed, and we got the consistency with all the Mobile ES speakers and subwoofers. Definitely went from a single 12 to 210s now and ported. A little more dynamic, and for this environment, it's kind of the type of subwoofer situation that you need to get a good full basic and keep up with the mids and highs. The mids and highs were JL C3 soft dome speakers, went with the Sony Mobile ES ones. You might have seen those already in some of the video, but those have been swapped. They got a nice copper look, and
yeah, we're gonna hear them in action.
Yeah.
Get that baby in there. All right. Do it all again, cause we're proud to be from God's country. Somebody's sitting back in a 40-yard muddy riverside. Baptize and holy water and shine with the dogs running. Slay by the sound of the pin town. Dixie whistle in the wind that'll get you heading down. The devil went down to Georgia, but he didn't stick around. This is God.
TGIF.
Friday.
Man, look at that. High-res audio. Mobile ES is all about high-res as well. Good combination.
And then what did you swap out in this whole board here?
Really just the crossovers and redid some of the speaker wiring.
Okay, so we just went with the Sony crossovers. You can see in here, we got the... These are called what, Brian? The Sony's what?
They're XS162s. They're Mobile ES line.
Mobile ES. It's the Mobile ES, baby. You're gonna hear them suckers. Pam! That's what it looks like with the board on.
Nice.
Coming back. Still gotta put the board up here. And then we're gonna call this build complete. Talking back when they send them bills, they overrate. Can't stop until I'm overpaid, these niggas overrate. Caught a flight together, lay my trap, be jumping Chick-fil-A. Stamp down the middle, I break down the book of day. Yeah, probably charge a claim if you pick the goal. I was making plays if you ever see me run. When I send my J, it's gonna leave his nose running. Fucking murder with the case, I get my lawyer another run. You can never be too sick.
You
what?
I'm about to go live. I got to go live with this. I got to go.
He's going live. What do you think? All right.
Oh, my God. Yeah. My boys did it again. They crazy. Come Rick, what? Hold on. Come see me. Keith Hall.
2-1-6-9-6-5-0-1-7. Yeah. Fuck it, I'ma shoot my shot, got nothing to lose. Fuck, I said, what's up? My name is D. What up? She said, nigga, you the real name Dom. Okay, you know we then, let's go pull off. Let's go. Jump in this coupe and let's go and get lost. If you to my hood, my but you was scared. I started laughing, then you got mad. Hey, bitch, you never been with a nigga like me. Don't give a fuck about bitch.
Fuck, it came out nice, man.
Professional.
Yeah.
Now,
what do you think? Now, how do you like the sound?
Loud, man. Oh, man. That's now,
stupid.
I want to
should have heard what it had before.
I can sync my phone to my TV.
It's, man, these speakers are wonderful.
Yeah. This yours? It's his? Man, that thing's stupid loud now.
Yes, it is. That's exactly how I wanted it.
You don't give a fuck about bitch cash color like me. We started off having fun though. You ask me why I keep my gun though. I don't wanna talk about that. Why that ass so fat and why you walk like that? I'm just a little nigga out here.
Uh-oh. What you think?
Excellent job. They've done three vehicles for me now. And top quality every single time.
Thank you, man. And you're happy with everything?
Absolutely.
We got to take this out one day.
Please do.
Yeah.
That's LH3 Luxury Transportation, 330-600-1900.
Okay. Awesome.
Give
Thank
me a call.
You so much.
All right.
Rolling out.
Yeah, boy. Bad boy.